带来这两部经典爱情电影，现在要重新上映喽。一部是《爱在黎明破晓时》，另外一部是《爱在日落巴黎时》。这是知名导演理查·林克雷特他的一部经典的非常重要的作品哦，就是《爱在》系列。那其中有三部曲，这是其中的两部曲，也是被很多影迷们私藏的爱情经典，由伊森·霍克和朱莉·迪尔来去主演的。那里面故事哦，就是以非常平常又常规的情节，以男女主角他们之间不断对话来去发展这些故事，呈现最真实的感情样貌。例如说是男女朋友啊，或是情侣之间会有的对话，可能就会出现在这么日常的故事情节里。那这也是导演的亲身经验哦。那这里面呢，就用这个电影的简约真实的叙事方式，在讲某一天或者是某一天的下午，这样短短时间，随着男女主角他们不断的闲聊还有对话，来去体验到这个相处的过程之中会有什么样的感情的变化。例如说一开始是从陌生人，然后彼此可能有一点尴尬，到后来互有好感，聊着聊着，然后之后情感变得更加深刻的过程。那希望能够带领观众进入到人和人之间所产生到的连结，这些珍贵的时刻，希望可以引起大家共鸣和感动。那刚才有说了，这其实是改编自导演的亲身经历。导演他之前的经历是这样哦，他之前在一家玩具店里面，他就偶遇了一位女子，啊，两个人相谈甚欢之后，觉得互相有那么一点好感，但是因为两个人都在各自不同的地方，所以就留下了电话号码，觉得之后要继续保持联络，但是之后他们却失去了联系。所以导演呢，就以这个小玉这位女子的故事来去发想出这两部曲，爱在黎明破晓时和爱在日落巴黎时。那他原本想说拍出爱在黎明破晓时这一部电影之后的特映会，他心里一直很期待这个女子会不会出现在特映会上呢？但最后他才知道说，原来在爱在黎明破晓时这部电影开拍之前，这个女生已经发生了车祸去世了，所以也造成他心中的遗憾，因为他没有办法向大家去解释说当时的这个巧遇还有发生的在他们身上的故事是如何启发他拍出这一系列的作品的。所以他也很感谢这个女生，也希望这样相遇的故事所传递出来的爱情能够让大家能够有深刻的共鸣和体会。那我们就来看一下这两部非常经典的电影，一部是《爱在黎明破晓时》，另外一部是《爱在日落巴黎时》。
I have no idea what your situation is, but I feel like we have some kind of a connection, right?
Yeah, me too.
Great. So listen, here's the deal. This is what we should do. You should get off the train with me here in Vienna and come check out the town.
We just got into Vienna today, and we're looking for something fun to do.
Sprechen Sie English?
Yeah, of course. Yeah. Could you speak German for a change?
Now I'm gonna call my best friend in Paris, who I'm supposed to have lunch with in 8 hours. Okay. Ring, ring. Pick up the phone.
Hello.
I don't think I'm gonna be able to make it for lunch today. I'm sorry. I met a guy on the train, and I got off with him in Vienna. We're still there.
Are you crazy?
Probably. He has beautiful blue eyes, nice pink lips. Frizzy hair. I love it. I like to feel his eyes on me when I look away. I couldn't possibly know why a night like this is so important to my life right now. But it is. Since we're never going to see each other again, I don't think we should sleep together.
Let's see each other again.
I don't want you to break our vow, just so you can get laid. Like if we don't bite off their head after mating. Certain insects do that, you know, like spiders and stuff. We at least let you live.
So listen, here's the deal. This is what we should do. You should get off the train with me here in Vienna and come check out the town.
What?
Come on, it'll be fun. 10, 20 years, and you're married. Only your marriage doesn't have that same energy that it used to have. You start to think about all those guys you've met in your life and what might have happened if you picked up with one of them.
Let me get my bag.
9 years ago, two strangers met by chance and spent a night in Vienna that ended before sunrise. They are about to meet for the first time since.
Hi.
Hello.
can't believe you're here.
Well, I live here in Paris.
I wanted to talk to you for so long, you know, that now...
Me too. How long do we have? 20 minutes and 30 seconds? No,
we got more than that.
Now they have one afternoon to find out if they belong together.
I remember that night better than I do entire years.
Do I look any different? I do.
I'd have to see you naked.
What?
Let's get on that boat. Come on, it'll be fun.
You don't have time.
Oh, God, why don't we exchange phone numbers and stuff? Why didn't we do that?
Past is the past. It was meant to be that way.
What? You really believe that? I have these dreams. I'm in the car, and a buddy of mine is driving me downtown, and I'm staring out the window, and I think I see you.
What does it mean, the right man? The love of your life? The concept is absurd. The idea that we can only be complete with another person is evil, right?
I'm just happy to see you, even if you've become an angry, manic, depressive activist. I still like you. I still enjoy being around you.
Like if somebody were to touch me, I would dissolve into molecules.
I want to see if you stay together or if you dissolve into molecules.
How am I doing?
What if you had a second chance with the one that got away?
看完了电影的片段，如果有想要知道更多不同风格与类型的电影，要请记得锁定明视第一台电影情报站。